Bobby, local quarterback, and our country's national anthem.